Good morning, everyone, and welcome to an absolutely beautiful morning in Arthur's Pass National Park. I'm heading to a spot that's long been on my list, sits at around 1600 metres, Lake Mavis. Just yesterday, the area had around 200 millimetres of rain, so the rivers are currently up quite a bit. The first crossing was quite interesting. Had spent a little bit of time looking around for a section where it braided into a few channels so I could get across, but now on our way, and the river should be dropping as we progress throughout the weekend. Truly in the subalpine zone. Track been pretty good so far, a few tree roots, a few river crossings, but pretty good all around. Here was very brutal, but when this is your reward, man, it makes it so worth it, eh? All up, I think the day was about 7 hours. That included a lunch stop, but a photography malarkey along the way, but not too bad.